Latest word from the CDC on romaine lettuce is that 9 more people have been sickened in the last 12 days. The ongoing E. coli outbreak linked to the lettuce has sickened a total of 52 people. The contamination has been traced back to 6 counties in central and northern California, but investigators are still working to identify the exact source of the outbreak. 27 additional cases are under investigation in Canada.